when you stretch it slowly, if you see the elasticity of the rubber band gets better. Then you can take it to a point that it would normally snap off at, beyond a point. If you see, if you do it slowly, it'll actually reach beyond that point. So that's what yoga does. So it's all about stretching and about massaging your internal vital organs. So yeah, so that's the start. So now what do I start with, guys? Should I just do a Surya Namaskar and just get it over with? Huh? What's that? East direction? East direction. Yeah, yeah. Better. Or I'll just maybe just do the Vrikshasana. Even better. Considering I have not even warmed up. It's a great posture to focus and for your legs. So it's not easy to do it. You normally always shift if you don't concentrate. So it's great for your concentration. I also like this, which is great for the legs. Coming to the end of our yoga session. Can we go now? So even after that, you need to stretch.